Hello. So today I'm going to be listening to the album Meta by Carbom. Their last two albums were very interesting, a bit different than what I usually listen to. Yeah, I think it's cool. So far, both of those albums are very consistent with their sound. And to be honest, it kind of it like there are moments in the in this album or those two albums where I really liked, and there were very nice grooves and stuff like that, but sometimes it kind of bore me. But from what I've remembered, I listened to this song a while ago on a live stream where you guys sent me a request, and I really enjoyed it. At least that's what I remember. But yeah, I'm super excited to get into this. Let's get straight into it. Oh. Oh, that groove. Ooh. Again, the very weird. Oh my gosh, a weird tempo. Whoa. Very atmospheric. Sheesh. Back to that very atmospheric, I guess, I assume it's chorus. Man, there's a lot of reverb in this vocals. A lot. Okay. Man, again, those odd chugging patterns. My gosh, I just spat everywhere, sorry. Ooh. What in the world? Damn. Oh my gosh. Damn. Ooh! Man, that's such a weird riff. So, it's very different. Whoa. Very nice lick. Oh! Interesting. Whoa. Very Gojira sounding. Aliso's play vocals sounded very Gojira. Yeah, those weird chugging patterns. Very catchy. Whoa. Goodness. Goodness. Oh my gosh! Man, it doesn't stop. Yeah, but I'm really liking it so far. Goodness. Again, this is very consistent, but each song so far is very different. Way. Well, I'm very interested to see if they're going to continue this sound or experiment with it further in this album. But I really like how they're employing this like atmospheric sound. Oh, and then it's going to fade out. That's awesome. That's a great riff. I believe the next song is the one I heard. No, after this. Ooh. That was disgusting. Holy crap. That was unbelievable. Oh. goodness, man. Oh. Interesting. Oh, that was a different variation of that same riff. It's not same riff, that riff. Man, experimentation with guitar riffs are very cool. Also, the lyrical content is weird. If anyone knows what the lyrics in this album mean, please tell me in the comments. Ooh, very Deftones sounding. Definitely kind of gives me adrenaline vibes. Talking about the Deftones album, their first album. Cool. I really like that lead. Oh, yes. This also kind of reminds me of Bola. That group came out of nowhere. Try getting these lyrics. Ooh. Dude, the drummer, he's so tight with the guitar riff. Ooh. This is so cool. Sick. Damn, but don't know the lyrics. Very cool though. Man, the whole atmosphere of this sounds so cool. And everything is so precise.
to the grave.
And the tempo changes. Yeah. This is cool. Imagine trying to learn these guitar parts, man. They're so precise. And the rhythm changes, like, so rapidly in some of these songs. I said rhythm. I meant tempo. I don't even know if rhythm and four tempo is the same thing. I don't think it is. And the guitar sounds like seagulls. That was disgusting. Like, so far, I think that, or this is definitely my favorite album so far. But, this makes me even more curious to listen to their 2019 album. Oh, it came back. And also, the mix is a lot better compared to the previous albums. Slowing down the tempo, man. So, sorry. Oh. Crazy how they can make very crazy riffs like what they've been playing throughout the whole album. Just play very nice clean stuff like that. Goodness. Ooh. And then slowing down the tempo. Okay, that was disgusting.
Thank you.
Damn. I like that chord a lot. Interesting clean vocals. Ooh. Popular song? Yeah. 1,400,000 views. Or plays, not views. Goodness. Goodness. Lights out, carry on, straight on. my gosh, man. Man, this song is relentless. Goodness. I'd love to see them implement more clean vocals in their music. I think it, how they implement them gives the song a very interesting dynamic. Ooh. Oh. Okay. Sorry, I was looking at the lyrics. I was listening to music. Thank you. Whoa, what is... Okay, so that was Meta by Carbomb. I would have to say this is my favorite album that I've listened to from this band so far. The previous stuff is very interesting. I'm not crazy into it, I guess. I don't want to say it's boring, but it's very consistent. It's very it I would I couldn't I wouldn't see myself listening or going back to these albums, but going through a playlist, which I've put them in my playlist, that it gives like I like putting a lot of different stuff in my metal genre or in my metalcore and djent playlist, and it kind of gives it a different sound in the playlist while shuffling through many different artists. But I could never really see myself going through it and listening through their albums. I may be meta. Maybe I don't really see myself getting too into getting very into their music unless they kind of change up their sound, which like they I really like how they implement like clean vocals and some of the softer stuff that they've put in their songs in the sections of their songs, but I could never really see myself really getting into it. Maybe later on I'll be totally wrong and I'll probably love this more, but who knows? For now, I'm not crazy into this genre, but I really love how technical it is. I really like all the different experimental like guitar parts in their music, and it's very cool. Overall, as an album, it's pretty good. I really like it, or I'm talking about Meta. I really like, and yeah. Every song of theirs I've listened to has a very interesting dynamic, and it's very cool. Again, I really like their stuff because whenever I shuffle through my playlist, it kind of gives me a different gives a different vibe, I guess, compared to other artists that I listen to. But yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna listen to Mordial, I believe. Right now, I'm actually going to listen to. What is it? This band. I don't know how to pronounce them, but I'm gonna li listen to their newest album. I think I may listen to their most recent album, or Carbomb's most recent album, maybe to today or tomorrow. I'm not totally sure yet. But yeah. I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you have any suggestions, sheesh, please put them down in the comments below, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.